She has some sort of button or something to open the door eventually. Aha. Is a button. Oh man, I hope this is enough fuel. We build our future. That looks like one of my land sail type things. Is it bigger? Uh-oh. How did that help? Maybe pushing the button also opened the door. Apparently it did. It's a pretty cool door. This on the fuel. Need to make sure we pick up that fuel. Come on, you can do it. Full steam ahead. Oh, we're wrecking the place. Can't chew through this fuel quick enough, but here we go. We're on fire. there's a thing up there that looks like you can jump in and then walk around. I want to get whatever this is first, though. There we go. Okay, let's use the fixer or two, because apparently we can... What else needs to be fixed? The fuel thingy. Good. Wrong way, Pence. I'm the rat energy wheel, I love it. Good job, you. Turn around a little bit more. There we go. All aboard. Steam out. Hands up the steam out. Okay, maybe not. There. Okay. What is it? What is this? Is that a robot? Stuffed toy? Something? Okay, let's go with collectible. Quite the collection of explosives on our bed. Might not be the safest thing to have happening. We've got a bunch of buttons here. And that one's gonna lower the... Okay, I don't think that lowered the thing. I think that raised the, Wait. Are we getting new wheels? Right. Found the wind. Middle of BF nowhere, banjo's playing. Certainly don't feel like we're in Deliverance. I'm sure he got pretty mad. More flammable stuff. Ugh. Oh, let's use the sails here. Some of our fuel stuff. More highly flammables. He's cruising.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it, Valkyrie? So got some fuel coming in. Oh, we lost the wind too. It's working against us. Go. They like them apples. Is that rubbish or a... Sure, why not? Hang you up. Swap you with the one that's not working. There you go. Looks like a boat. Come on. Why is everything breaking? I think I know what I need to do. Hang on. Get back under here. Everything's on fire. Go forward just a little bit. Yeah, it's like a hailstorm. Sort of wait it out, or if we have to try and we're gonna have to go forward, I guess. Hopefully we can not die. Maybe getting more repaired could have been better. Okay, we got past the storm. So we can coast along while we fix this stuff. Chairs falling out of the sky. Oh, okay, I think a long time ago when we were at the place, I dropped some stuff onto the roof of the whatever this is, and we didn't collect it. That might be true, but I'm pretty sure the chair we had already in here. It must have just bounced through. Alright, put that fire out, maybe. Okay, we're fixing that. Gotta fix the sails. I didn't see that come. There's a ring there, two buttons. I can't get to either of them. That's convenient. I have to be standing on that to. Let's have to. I don't think it's a timing one. Let's see what happens if we just drop it out now. I have a wheel. Can I pick this up? I can pick that up. Oh, it's not a wheel, it's like a cog. Too convenient. And we'll vacuum all that stuff up along the way. Okay. We've got no fuel. Let's get rid of a barrel then. I've got one there. All right. There you go. All aboard. Steam out. Seem to be struggling. We need a storage for our fuel. Come on. Is that a pot plant?
Come on, you can do it.
Looks like another teddy bear. Put him up in our bedroom with the high explosives. Oh, I couldn't get one of those because our getter tank is full. And before anyone's like, you're hoarding too much fuel, it's like, have you seen fuel prices? Never hoard too much fuel. Yep, more fuel the better. That's right, Valkyrie. Come on. Well, looks like we've got sail power, though. All the high explosives up in our bedroom. I thought we had like 3 or 4 bottles of them up there. Unless they ended up down here. There's a pot plant. Alright, up in the bedroom. Oh, it's snowing. Hey. Stop that. Oh, we're definitely leaving that fuel behind. It's too far away now. Oops. Our vacuum had been turned off somehow. Must have accidentally hit the button when I was organizing stuff around. Oh, well, maybe when our power got completely null. It's like, nah. Oh, we're on fire. If that turns more, it'll open that door. Uh-oh. Turns out there is a way to die. Oh, you spawn on your bed amongst all the explosives. Goes up. Alright, please. Alright, good. Yeah, a little bit of water comes down and that door almost opens. Without falling down the other side here. Oops. I don't think we're getting across there. Oh, I think I could. What we could do is let's grab this. Maybe too far back there, but we'll see. Forward. That doesn't help. Oh, I wonder if we can take the fire hose. Come on. Nice. Oh, let's get the winch then. The winch. Put on there. And I just... Things are looking good. Should we take that dead lamp? Steam. Push steam. Turn dead lamp into fuel. Yeah, a decent amount. Oh, we've got sail power as well. Let's get this fuel canister, hang that up down here. I don't know if it's good or bad that we're slowly running out of fuel. I mean, well, we replaced a lot of the half canisters with full ones, hanging up and stuff. Oh, our vacuum turned off again. Oh, no, it didn't. Hmm. What's this here? Dunk. Turn the sails off. Now we can either push it. Oh. No, 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 no. Back, go back. things you can do to save fuel. Fuel is life. Might have to be breaking this off the path, maybe. Oh, there was a button there on the track. I didn't see that. Oh, it's gonna go and we're gonna keep going straight. Cool. A full barrel. We've got a couple halves. We've got heaps of full barrels around. So we've got some wind power as well. Are they gonna dunk? Yep. Get up to the buttons. Oh. Get the repairer out. We'll wait till we we get moving again. We're getting loaded in a bigger. Ooh. Looks like I can get up the back there, so it's move this backwards a bit. Come on. There we go. But that one clearly drops down there. I'm the king of the world. And I have a bell. Making this big ship move. Nice. Yeah. Oops. My bad. How do I get that door open? Oh, that's death. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. How far can the hose reach? That far. Okay, we can deal with that. Let's put that one on the whatever this is called. Land boat. Okay then, well, maybe we're... Stuff escaping here. Right, I think this time we can, yep. Not my fuel. Nothing in between me and where I need to put out the fire. If we jump across, oh no. From the top. I think that's gonna stay down now. They're saying, oh, it's saying it needs energy, and that looks like a big lot of energy then. Huh? Find another energy block for it though. Machines are seeming highly inefficient. I found some more fuel down here. Oh, that's not fuel, it's just a step. Okay. So maybe we can get the winch down there. That's it. It's coming. There we go. Big machine's walking again. Well, maybe not, but we are. We're going forward at least. Apparently not. Oh, I've got to push the button again. Fully repaired. We've got most of our fuel kind of in a nice spot. What is that? It's a boat. We do have our room filled with flammable containers though. Let's get the sails going, actually. Save that fuel for when we really need it. Wait, is that a volcano? Maybe we should be using the fuel now as well. fire. Oh no. I can't even get the fixer over to it. Well, maybe I can. No, I can't get up in there. But the fixer. Oh, it's moving. We're moving. We just need to put some weight, redistribute some of the weight, and this. Oh, there we go. Just had to re-push the sails out. Maybe up, jump up through the front. Oh, I'm not gonna burn the letterbox. We made it, chat. Fun little journey. I'll let the credits roll and then we're gonna make a cup of tea and we'll get ready to do Changing Tides.